you? Bellamy, what's going on? You've been acting weird all day.
You talked to her, maybe did even worse. I kept quiet so I could keep you. And ain't it funny how you ran to her the second that we called it quits?
If I'm on that list, ain't it funny you're on that list.
How
you said you were friends now.
I'm sorry, this is happening.
Don't do this, Bellamy. Bellamy!
Now you care about Bellamy.
Mark, you don't understand. Echo's defecting so we can take down the eye. And once it's down...
No, you don't understand. I always cared. You did good here, Bellamy.
I trust him.
Talking to you every day. Even though you didn't answer. It kept me sane.
Decided that. Now you bring her around. Why do you get to decide it's over?
We did our part.
We?
Lexa and I. I didn't like you at first. That's no secret.
Stop! It's Lexa!
I can't lose you too.
All the twisted games, all the questions you used to avoid.
Gone. You still think this truce is a bad idea, don't you?
Remember, it's safe for our side.
We need to trust them, Bellamy.
She left us to die.
You betrayed me, and I know that you'll never feel sorry.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
The way I heard, yeah,
weakness. I was being weak.
Love?
Had to be done. You convinced me that we could trust these people when they have shown over and over who they are.
I know we can fix this.
Do anything for her. Protect her.
Pleading for the life of a traitor we love.
This makes sense.
This isn't about me.
Clarke, if I don't see you again,
you will. She'd have killed you when I had the chance.
Let her go, Echo. Let her go! Thank you for that.
Tell me it was worth it. Tell me it was worth it. We did what we had to do.
Thought this through before.